one of the things I saw from Hurdle in that first period of him, his engagement into the in the offensive zone when a defender comes to check him. Him hitting that defender first gives him some time. Sturm scores! Nico Sturm with his fifth of the year to tie the game. How about this release? Almost Stamkos-like. Good entry. Again, Cunning all around it. Drop pass. Kind of crosses in front of Vasilevsky, taking out Hedman, gives him a little bit of angle there to shoot and go top corner over the shoulder on the quick release from Sturm, who's having a great start to the season here for the Sharks.